Oh, I'm a pretty princess. I forgot about that. Hey everybody, it's me, Devious Toaster, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I'm an idiot, and I'm back in it, and also I've got a pretty dress on my head, see? Okay, time to just say no fighty-fighty and time to traverse the misty mists. So why don't we just get right to it and start with a pain in the ass. Hey Ponty, I'm here to say hello. Ouch! I didn't dodge it right. Ow! You fuck! Yeah, can I drink something, please? That's awesome! I lost two souls! These magical arrows produced by darker gnats. They got lots and shit.
Well, that didn't work out so good, but it's okay. I'm stupid as shit.
You no touchy. You bad people. Go away. Fuck, you're hard to dodge. Can I drink? Why do you have 8 fucking hits, man? No, thank you, ma'am! Hey, dickballs! Why? Is there someone else here that might fucking help me with Pontief Sully ass? Ow, dick weasel! Ow, your super fast hits are bullshit. No! No! Okay, alright. One more time, drinky, drinky! Fuck you! I don't know how to dodge your shit! Dodge, please, and drink your fucking shit! You're not dodging right! Dodge! And dodge! Okay, okay. Okay. All right. Not too bad. Not as bad as it could be. All right, come on. Come on, you fat fuck. Okay, come on. No. Come on. Kill his ass. Kill his ass. Yeah, fucker. Where's the button for it? Fuck yeah. That felt good. Well, once I started using my shield, it got easier, because I'm a dumb fuck. So, Oh, this sucks. Time for happiness. Oh, there's a lot of PvP people out here. I have a bad feeling that I'm going to get invaded here. But I also have a bad feeling that, oh, what the fuck is that? Fortune. Certainly looks like it. You know, we're not going this way today. I'm not doing this one. There's many other places I can go, which is what I was planning on doing, and so I will. Invaded by a player. Why am I invaded? Who are you? Get away from me, please. Ouch! Why is that electricity? Come on, where's Night Salt Hair? You wanna help me, Night Boy? Yay! Thanks, Night! I thought you were not a player. I'm sorry if you were a player, but thank you so much for your help! It helped a lot, because I got invaded. Yay.
Let's see. Someone told me to go to the Deacons of the Deep again.
Don't know why, but I'm supposed to look around the area in there or something, like some sort of chapel thing. I'll try it. We'll see. Not really sure what I'm looking for. I was told to go back from the Deacons. And I'm sorry if my frame rate's a little bit laggy right now. Ah, shit. I forgot about you guys. Hi, Deacon. Bye, Deacon. Hey, do you guys ever attack, or do I just beat the fuck out of you? Because, I mean, I can do both. Ah, fuck it. The guy just hops out of his chairs. Hopping out your chairs, because I beat your asses.
Maybe this wasn't the place they were talking about.
I don't know. It's hard to tell.
Merciful goddess. Mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own.
What?
Please bear witness to our resolve.
Guessing this is where I'm supposed to go, huh?
For Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
But Ariandel was the painted world in the first game, dude.
Wait,
you've
the same
position.
Scent as that woman.
Gross, what? Huh?
Then you must be an action one. You must be.
Someone's gonna have a note about poking his butt or something, I guarantee you.
You don't know how long I've
searched. Probably not long looking like that.
Now. Ash, my lady lives in the cold land.
Okay.
I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away.
You want me to burn your wife? I can do that.
If you truly are Ash.
Sure. What? Wait, what did I accept?
Thank you. They of Ash never fail. Just a moment, then.
He's gonna stab me, isn't he?
The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
This is a DLC, isn't it? I'm getting trapped in the painted world again? Yep! You're gonna laugh at me, aren't you, you asshole?
And then the ashes were too.
You know, I screwed myself and trapped myself in this in the first game, too. Awesome. Yay. Why? Are you an enemy, or can I... Excuse me? Hello? Goddamn cold place. Oh, there's a bonfire. Good. Well, let me see if I can travel out of here. Oh, good. You're not dicks in this one. Wonderful. All right, well, it never hurts to fight these goddamn gargoyle things, I suppose. Give that a try. I'm gonna smack at you like a bitch! No? Okay. Ow! Dick. That hurt. A little bit. They're not as tough as I thought. That's good. That's good. There was a way I didn't go this way before, in the opposite direction, so I figured I should probably do that. Give that a shot. God damn, shut up. Okay, so I didn't go this way before. Hello? What's going on here? What's this? Try gesture. Okay. Dragon torso stone.
Oh, it's a shortcut. Cool. Okay, that's awesome. Well, that's fun and all, but I don't know. Maybe I gotta... I'll read up on that dragon-looking guy. Okie dokie, I guess let's go down this way. Well, it might be. You know what? I'll give it a try. Why not? That's what I thought. Using your wings to block is a douche move for me. You prick balls. Oh, will you just die, please? Thank you. Now then. Who knows what horrible, dastardly things await us in this place? Do any of you know? Could you please tell me? Before we go in? Please, anybody? No? Oh, fuck. I don't think we look at that at all. This is probably very stupid. I feel very stupid. Ouch. That could have gone worse. I don't feel so bad right now. Oh, shit. Motherfucker! God damn your fucking wing! Yes! Suck my little dick! That's why I carry such a big sword, obviously. Holy god. Okay, I don't know how many of those, like, stone gargoyles there are, but there could be plenty. Ready to jump down. Oh, god, is that another boss fight? Okay, there's a lot more of these guys here, too. Oh god, is something gonna jump down at me? I feel like it is. Well, no time like the present. That's a lie. I knew it. See ya. Well, let's see. If I go this way, I'm sure to die a horrible death. Right? Try jumping off. Fuck you, alright? Try kissing my fat butt. You know what? Maybe I'll try jumping off later when I don't have almost 50,000 souls. There's only one way to go. It's clearly a boss room. Oh god, I just fell on you, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it, I just fell. Oh fuck me. I'm sorry! I didn't mean it, holy shit. Oh fuck, I hope that didn't fuck my whole experience here. Bye, don't be an asshole when I come back. Let's find out what's behind this fog, shall we? Oh, god damn. Oh, god, no. I don't like the look of this. Oh, hey, Siegfried. How are you? Are you gonna help?
Yorm, old friend. I, Siegfried of the Knights of Katarina, have come to uphold my promise. Let the sun shine upon this Lord of Cinder.
It's Cinder Lord. Fuck. Here we go. God, Siegfried, be careful! Ah! Thank you, Siegfried! Wow! Oh no, no, you don't! Woo-hoo-hoo! Okay, you're a big one, aren't you? Siegfried, no! Don't you hurt my buddy! Don't hurt me either! Please, I appreciate that!
fucking giant slayers today, bitch! Yeah! Well, that's fucking awesome. That was not a hard fight. That was a fucking awesome fight. Thanks to this buddy right here. That's probably why I only got... Nope, I got 40,000 souls. Cool.
It seems I'm in your debt once again.
We did it, Tubby! I'm sure that could have gone bad if I didn't have him, because he kept stunlocking his ass. That was awesome. I got his weapon. And his set and his shield. Holy shit. So thank you everybody for watching this episode of Dark Souls. Next time, we are going to be here. In this little bullshit land of ours. Where these guys reside again. Ooh, chunks. Take a little look at what we got ahead. Yeah, a fucking dragon. There's another fucking dragon. And it sees me. Oh fuck, there's another one? Okay then. Okay. Next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Devious Toaster. I'll see you then. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Does this guy still hate me? Yeah, he does. Well, I guess I gotta fight him. I didn't want to kill that guy, but he got pissy because I stepped on him. Yeah, I'm a pretty princess now with a pretty princess half robe thing. Fallen knight's trousers. Well, just pull them back up. Get a belt, asshole. That's funny to me. Okie dokie, yeah. That doesn't look right. Time to run.
Yeah, fuck you.
Is it die? I bet it's die. Judging from the amount of fire there is.
People don't even change black hands.
Bitch. I gotta deal with your boss, and your boss is kind of a bullshit boss. Ouch! You pricks.
You loaded your shit, okay?